I'm James Mercer. I've been flame working for about 4 years. 3 years I've been doing it full time, and I got into it. It started as a hobby. My roommate was a very talented flame worker, and he just started giving me lessons in my free time. And one day I realized I could make money at it, so I just tried to pursue that.
First step of most projects is like prep work. And we have to break down our starting materials to the size or the shape that we need for the particular projects we're doing. And I'm gonna make a base, so you know, clearly I don't need all that. Probably just gonna use maybe about this much of the tube and set the rest to the side for another project.
I work with, it's called borosilicate glass. It's Pyrex grade glass. Pyrex is actually just a brand name of borosilicate glass, but it's a very strong, durable glass. It's dishwasher safe. You can apply flame directly to it, say a lighter or something like that.
So this will be my blow tube. So I can shape the hollow vessel.
One of my favorite ways to do things, I like to stain the glass with gold and silver, and that gives you a whole array of pretty interesting colors. It's just a beautiful effect. I'm gonna make a leaf. I have the leaf growing off the side of the base. I'll make the top, it'll be nice and flared out. This color with clear gives it this nice, like, marble swirl.
After we make our glass or we store it, it goes into this kiln. It's held at 1,000 degrees during the day while we're working, and then overnight it slowly brings it down over a period of 6 to 8 hours, depending on how large the project is. And it's very sad as a glass blower because you never get to see your piece of art till the next day, and so you just wait and hope everything's good.